Ethan, we're telling a story about my handsome boy. I know I'm too crazy about you. I am. Are you going to hang? Look, those whiskers are so curly. They're reaching out right here. But yes, that beautiful nose is not pink and liver. It is pink and black. That is so cool. And it's in the shape kind of a heart, the way the point goes down. But this is our only Merle we've ever had. Merle with tuxedo, if you can believe. His color is going to deepen to a mahogany. You can see it already in his ears right here, how dark red. But what we've loved and we've talked about on these videos is this, the coat. I've never seen it in all my days of doodledom. We've had a lot of doodles, but we never have had this. And thank you, Leo. Off of her, off girl. We're in training. But this is all deepening to a mahogany, very much like the red on this sweet thing. This is Susie. Susie's going into a guardian home. If I don't decide to keep her myself, I can't stand it. She's so sweet. Mwah! Mwah! I love you. Yes, I do. But this one's going to have like little white bunny slippers. You see the little white on his toes is already developing. Just barely 4 weeks old. And this one, lays your head. Be proud of that mask. Look at that. Doesn't that look like the apple emoji? I just love it. Those little red ears. Yeah, I'm sleepy. I need a nap. Well, just one of these two. Now, this one has no collar, but I think I'm going to end up putting something on him. Maybe our wild leopard collar. That might work. This one has the, this, you can't miss it because he's the only one like this coloring, but we have black and white on him, like the race car. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed the video. Those are our two babies. They're ready to go home first week in April. Hope you enjoyed this. Bye-bye.